I'm just down off to the side of Achnagairn Castle here, and I wonder, can anybody tell me what these are? I've come across these once before, and also in Scotland. I believe that these are molehills. We don't have moles in Ireland, thank goodness, because they just make such a mess. And they are extremely difficult to get rid of. They burrow in underneath the ground and they shovel out the earth above ground, and they can transform a nice tennis court lawn into just a hummocks. So they're a bit of a nuisance.